anyone seen this yet, we have a world first here with the team from Washdrones at TMG Yachts. We are washing down the rig on a Lagoon 46 catamaran. This is incredible technology, sending a drone all the way up the rig with a power source, with water, and we are high pressure washing the boat from aloft. Really interesting to see, let's take a look. Okay, so the drone is in the air. Now, it is a lot bigger and a lot noisier than the drones that we're used to. We do a lot of work with drones, cinematic drones for filming on the boats that we shoot, but this is an absolute monster. So we've got a big lithium battery, delivering about 40 minutes of flight time to the 8 motors that we have. There are 4 arms, each with 2 motors and counter-rotating props fitted. You can upgrade the props on this to folding props, which delivers another 5 minutes of flight time, increasing it up to 45 minutes. So you've got a lot of usable power here and a ceiling of 60 meters, which is approved by CASA. And it can lift the hose and all the water in the hose up to that 60 meter height. So we're pumping high pressure water up to the drone and the drone is maintaining position and firing the water directly onto the rig. This is really great for washing the mast track and the lines and all the fittings on the mast, especially the shrouds, that you wouldn't normally wash and you wouldn't normally get water onto on a boat like this. So very useful, and this definitely is the future of washing boats. I'm joined here by Paul New, founder and managing director of Washdrones. So Paul, please tell us a little bit more about your product and, you know, give us your pitch as to why you think this is a great solution in the industry.
Oh, absolutely. Well, thanks for having me. That's the first thing. Second thing is, it's all about safety and speed. And ultimately, it's all about heights, cleaning at heights. And I believe the yacht community, marinas themselves, have a lot of heights opportunities to clean, which ultimately the Washdrones are designed to be able to assist in regards to that.
And you've seen, we've tested this on a Lagoon 46 today. Have you looked at other applications within the marine industry?
This is the first. Obviously, marine industries have their own assets like solar installations for cleans and other vessels. And this is the start of our journey as a company into that actual sector of yachts and boating. So, no, it's our first look and attempt at understanding the community. Well, I'm not from this community. I'm obviously from the drone world and the world of washing. So for us, it's a journey to build those relationships and build those knowledge.
As someone who's been in the industry for quite a few years now, you know, I see there's definitely a gap in the market, if you like, for want of a better word, for, you know, those hard to reach places, especially masts. You know, on a mast of a sailing yacht, we have intricate parts that get salty. You know, mast track, for example, needs cleaning out and, you know, freshening up. So to be able to do this without having to go up the rig, without having to put humans at risk, ultimately, I see that as a great solution as well. You mentioned super yachts earlier. So do you see that the super yacht industry would take this on board?
Well, we hope so. We hope so. Clearly, they're much larger vessels, and obviously they have a high frequency of cleans. And so that obviously makes a perfect opportunity for us to activate that marketplace. Ultimately, this is about dull, dirty, dangerous tasks. Yeah. And what you just mentioned before, all those areas tick a box for that. And that's why drones, I suppose, took off, to use that saying. They took off because of those needs to be able to assist people. Remember, it's only a tool in a toolbox. Okay, this is not going to solve world peace. It's not penicillin, all right? So it'll add more ability for people to be more efficient with their time and safer in regards to cleaning at heights.
Okay, wonderful. And regarding the work you're currently doing, what does the Washdrone portfolio look like at the moment? This is obviously a new sector you're going into. What is your focus right now?
Well, focus has been for the last year and a half is obviously activate the market and enable it. What that means is actually spreading the gospel about the new methodology. So currently we're cleaning hospitals, stadiums, churches, infrastructure, and the like. So already other sectors have seen the benefit of actually utilizing a Washdrone as part of their external heights cleaning program.
So it's certainly not a completely new thing. It's out there, it's being used, it's being utilized, and we just have to keep a lookout for it in marinas near us. Is that right?
Absolutely. The first marinas to go will be the ones who will benefit from the disruptive nature of this technology.
There we go. So Paul, thank you for joining me today.
Not a problem.
It was great to have the team from Washdrones here and see this new and developing technology happening right here in Australia. Thank you.
5 stars.
That was so good. What a sight to see here at the Keys Marina with TMG Yachts, the team at Washdrones, coming and washing one of our boats. A world first here, and we're so excited to see how Paul and the team take this in the years to come. My name is Joe Fox from the team at TMG Yachts. If you did enjoy this video, do like and subscribe to be updated with more content direct from the team at TMG Yachts.